Today, we will see how to paint a beautiful peacock with abstract feathers. Hi, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, I am Madhula, the artist behind Madhula Creations, and I help people to learn to draw, paint and relax through art. I am starting with the initial drawing of the peacock. You need not be elaborate, just draw only the important things that you need for the peacock. Just the body and the feathers. Even for the feathers, it's just enough to mark only the outline of the tip of the feather. And for the background, I'm using ultramarine blue along with a pioneer gray to fill it dark. The colors that I'm using in this painting are ultramarine blue, pioneer gray, turquoise blue, cobalt blue, yellow ochre, and permanent green light. So I'm going to do this in a very abstract way. Each of the feathers has to be done separately. So for the feathers, I'll be using ultramarine blue, turquoise blue, cobalt blue, yellow ochre and permanent light green. If you don't have the permanent light green, you can also mix your light green from the darker green and the lemon yellow. Each of the feathers has to be done separately. So first complete the center of each of the feather and then you can do the sides. For all the outer edge of each of the feather, I am just using the light green. When you are doing the feathers, always ensure that the direction that you are placing is in the right direction, which means the feathers that are above the birds has to be going upward and the side feathers has to go sideward. So just ensure that you have the proper direction of these feathers placed. Of course, the placement of the feathers could be anywhere you want. Peacock feathers is one of the most beautiful feathers and they are very very large as well. These feathers can grow up to 6 feet long and imagine the bird carrying it while they are flying, because these are the largest flying birds on earth. Even though they couldn't fly for a long distance, they do comfortably fly. So I wanted to show the feathery nature of the peacock through the abstract painting. So I'm going to have all the feathers very very abstract. So it is just an abstract representation of all the feathers. The body I'm going to keep it little more realistic, but all the feathers and the background, it's going to be very very abstract like this. I do post video tutorials like this one, detailed product reviews and much more on my channel every week. So do subscribe and let's stay in touch. Also click on the bell icon so that you get notifications from YouTube as soon as I post any new video. In case you are interested in more acrylic tips, download my free guide from the link book.modulacreations.com. This is a free PDF ebook. Moving on to the body, I'm using the same blues to complete the body as well. So the under part of the body is going to be little more darker than the middle part. Same way for the feathery area, I'm going to use the same green and yellow, that is the yellow ochre, to finish it off. Now let's brighten the peacock's feathers. I'm just using the lighter green with a yellow. Just go over it and lighten them here and there. You need not even do this for all the feathers. It's okay to keep it minimum. And we also don't want to have each of the feathers having those lines. So just go over each of the feathers a little bit to highlight those areas. And we'll add the center line also. Not a detailed one, just to show the vein. I'm giving it a more feathery look, and we will finally finish it off with a crest. Here we go, the final painting. Hope you enjoyed it like I did. If you got value from this video, and if you're new to my channel, just subscribe. Let's stay connected. If you have any questions, do post it in the comment section below. I will answer each of your questions. Meet you in the next video. Until then, bye-bye and happy painting.